All right, well, had this game since it was free around Halloween, or all of October, however that worked, and, I don't like online games. I'm not gonna pretend to, but I heard it had a campaign, and it's hard to pass up just fucking wrecking kids, so let's fill us up some fucking body bags. How to play? I kind of hope you're going to teach me that on the fly. Where is the fucking offline play? Huh. You told me there was a campaign. I am confused. Yeah, I should have probably figured this out before I started streaming. Figure out how to play. I don't have any. Well, I want Yucky Head Jason. Is this the only one I have? Just like bare bones version. What? This turns blue. It does kind of look like that, though.
That's just what
I wasn't thinking that. I wasn't thinking that far ahead.
Yeah. But that might not be it.
It's probably not, but still, you're right. It looks like that. at level 3, part 6. This is going to hell. Oh, I like that one. What's that, part 8? I don't remember which one was which. Fuck. Part 6. Is that one in the city? Pretty big fan of old Lumpy Head Jason, too. How'd you get so much mask growth by part 8?
Yeah. You pick up a new one, I guess.
That's like the original thing.
What?
What? No Jason X?
Yeah, where's Jason X?
Where he should be. Gone. Not in this game. Just nope. Nope. And
where he belongs.
Yeah, more fucking nope. Oh, they all have different weapons. That's cool.
Yeah.
What? Pig splitter?
Yeah.
Shears. Isn't this one a fake, though? I'm trying to remember. Which one was the one that it was somebody else? It wasn't actually Jason. And I want to say it's this one because he doesn't have the Detroit mask on. All the rest of them have the red triangle on the forehead.
Oh, yeah.
It's always the Detroit mask.
Yeah, probably that one. Yeah, don't ask.
And they have all the parts.
Like
half of them, probably.
Probably most of them.
Yeah.
Or
I think I watched like a marathon of them a while ago.
Part of that one.
Ugh. He can run. Oh, he has no sense. He's just a brute. Yeah, I'll be him. What's the difference between select? Oh, I've lost more of those with level 2. That's not. What do I gotta do here? Smash the cars and cars to escape. Get all three skills and kill 5 Jason. Ah, so you have to do this multiple times. Might as well get to it.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
That is not why we're playing this. They can look like shit when I show
them. Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
Is that No, they could have just broadened the scope of a game like this and made like a serial killer fucking simulator. Pretty sure that would get the ESRB real fucking pissed off. People that rate these games.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Well, that went pretty well. How many are there? I just realized I don't know how to do anything.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
I did get all three skulls. That was another challenge.
Jason, Mother is talking to you. Find them.
Oh, I unlocked different things for the people. Different little dances, apparently. Jason. Oh, never mind. That was the wrong button.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
He's a bitch.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
I haven't killed anyone with the shears in this game. So just put a fucking bear trap on the ground. Think about like an actual like serial killer fucking sim would be like that. Just do shit like this and be creepy. actually scare the shit out of him. I have to wait for him to start smoking. Hopefully he doesn't notice me fumbling around with the controls over here. Not a very observant dude.
My man! So if that car ain't fixed yet, you know you're dead, right?
From me, Jason. Don't let them.
Oh, they just escaped. I didn't realize they could just run. Oopsies.
Make mommy proud, Jason.
I didn't.
Don't let them escape.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
Garbage heap. Like, they just did not.
They're out there, Jason. Find them and get your revenge.
Ah, they even make them die first. I just realized that. The first person that you gotta kill in each challenge is this dude. And he's a black guy. Yeah. It is based on a horror movie, I guess. And boom, there goes the only person watching me. Ah! He can run. He's honestly louder where you walk. I could have ran after them. I kind of like the setup though. It's not just like repeatedly at the cabin or like at a little roadside thing. They're broken down. There's actually like a little sort of story element to it.
Oh man, where's that wrench?
Where's the kill you symbol?
Oh god.
Really? No. What kind of invincible teenager are you? I can't. How am I gonna one-shot him? Hitting him with the thingies don't fucking do dick.
Doesn't do shit.
Jason,
dick.
Mother is talking to you. Find them.
I'm trying, bitch. That.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, yeah. Man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
Look at that dude's face. He looks like he's wearing a mask. I am.
Make them remember, Jason.
Why am I even
make them suffer.
Resilient teens. Ah, I got it. Seems I figured it out.
My man! So if that car ain't fixed yet, you know you're dead, right?
Oh, I forgot I can grab him. Maybe I just grab him and murder him when he smokes a cigarette. Where'd he go this time? What? I got pretty used to the way you lock poor fuckface. To in front of him.
Jason, my boy, do you know what you're risking? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
No!
What was that? Get him. There we go. Dead teenager. Yeah.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
I just lose. I'll come back to this.
Jason, mother...
Thank you.
Talking wood.
Whoa, did you just hear that? Sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe.
Ah!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harshing my high, babe.
Be a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
So young. So pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
Not all of them are like that, though. Some of them say they have decreased movement.
Ah!
Yep. Freaked him out. It's on.
Yeah!
Open the door. Can you grab her? See what's gonna happen, so you do.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Yeah. Somebody else actually told me free on Halloween, so picked it up. But where the am I stuck in a wall? I guess I can't really be stuck in a wall, can I? Where the fuck is everything? What am I supposed to be doing right now? I mean, obviously killing somebody. But where? Thank you. kind of fucking psycho vision? I don't get it. Or does it just make everything bright?
This place is so spooky. I don't even know why I came out here.
Come get yourself dead, girl.
Like everyone left. No clue what's going on.
Now I understand this is a Friday the 13th game, but that'd be, those would be cool unlocks. Like way of that, like Freddy and Ash.
That. Yeah, right. Where did he go? Did he go up inside further? That's a smart idea.
He didn't check it, did he?
Yeah, he saw me. And then he ran upstairs.
Holy shit!
He's about to get loud. Just like you wanted.
Help me! Please! Anyone!
He jumped out. He jumped out a second story window to get away from me. But you know it's fucked up? Watch this. You can teleport with Jason. He'd go back inside. Are we for real? What did you need? He did it again. You find a gun.
Unless they're all packed. Because they've seen a horror movie.
Yeah.
They've heard about this
one. I'm gonna get you.
Please, no! No!
Oh, right in the mouth. Off of the head.
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
I failed at everything, didn't I? Yeah.
Jason, mother is talking to you. Find them.
Is right.
Boil AJ in the kitchen. I didn't even read these, did I?
No.
Catch any counselor in a trap. Complete the entire mission without using the shift ability as part 6, Jason. I don't think I have part 6, Jason. Electrocute Mitch to death on the generator. I'll have to find it. Roast Chad in the fireplace. Who? I don't know their names.
Wait.
It might say some of their names. Let's retry and see if it says some names.
I thought there was only two of them.
When you start out, two more people come down the path to check on them.
Oh.
Had stages.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, did you just hear that? It sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe. No!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harshing my high, babe.
A doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me, not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
Well, he's going out to the generator.
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us.
Oh, look, a campfire.
Okay, Mitch, now don't cry yourself. Oh, fucking Christ. Who am I kidding? I have no idea.
God.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
I'll have to tell the other one. There's some boiling water or something. Can I, though?
Well, maybe not.
Oh. Any counselor or a trap. Bad trap right now.
That's called ADL Benji. Fuck them.
Hollow Knight. Per your recommendation. What the fuck do I like that? Am I allowed to right here? Maybe it has to be on the dirt.
Mitch, the lights are still off.
Yeah, they are.
Down and make them pay. Yeah, there is boiling water right there. She turned around when I walked in there. Oh, people are coming in.
Hello? Anyone here?
AJ? Mitch?
You're all right.
Check the house. See what's
up. That was her. Day day. Is AJ and Mitch in there?
This place?
Oh, he sees me in the window.
anyone in here? Who's there?
Chad left her behind. She saw me. She just jumped out of the motherfucking window to get away. Crawled right back in it. How did you not end up in the trap? Jason Voorhees would be kind of a cakewalk.
This is your home, Jason. Protect it.
One more. Una más. Una más.
Okay.
Whoa, did you just hear that?
Really?
Sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe.
No!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harsh in my eye, babe.
Be a dog and go check the fuse, please, and
like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them.
Just wait till he comes back to see it happen.
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
Yeah, he saw her and ran. Gotta get one of these fuckers in the trap.
Ah! They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
It still failed. Down there.
They weren't paying any attention to you, Jason. Make them remember.
Sure, that's enough to pass to the next one. Really? Two skulls in the same round on power struggle. Okay. Well, I guess time to get stealthy? It's the only way I can think of me doing that. What's the middle one? No survivors? I bet I could get all three if I was stealthy anyway. It's hard to chase them down.
Whoa, did you just hear that? It sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe.
No.
Oh!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just I'm testing good. It out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harshing my high, babe.
Take a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason.
Love how
kill them.
Fucking sore. Where are you?
I can handle the dark. No biggie. I'm not afraid of anything, man. Okay, Mitch. Don't fry yourself. Oh, fucking Christ. Oh, my God.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. Hunt them down and make them pay.
But if I pop up, they're gonna see me. Thank you. honestly don't really know what to do about this. Ah, that's night vision. That's pretty cool. Means I don't know what this is again. Oh, shit. I can see them through walls and shit. They glow red. That is quite useful. But that's part of the night vision, so what the fuck is that again? I know I can't just bring him down with the axe. Ah, fireplace.
Anyone here?
AJ? Mitch?
I'm gonna check the house, see what's up.
Oh,
please, no!
Please, no!
I gotta kill you. Die, bitch.
Get up, Jason.
What the hell just happened?
Find them. Kill them.
Damn, I was doing so well. She's gone. Gone. I just lost. Yep. This is my movie. It's not called Chad. I'm not the part 3 Chad right now. I'm the part 3 Jason. Fuck.
This is your home, Jason. Yeah, protect it.
So she's gonna go outside. I have to get Chad in the fireplace when she does that. Before he makes it in the kitchen. Fuck. That's one hell of a screensaver. Moses.
Whoa. Did you just hear that?
Oh,
sounded
God.
Like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe.
No!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harsh in my eye, babe.
Be a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
They're here, Jason. Find them.
I can handle the dark. No biggie. Not
a- Oh my god. Didn't even make it there yet. Son of a bitch. How many times can you get hit in the head with an axe, bitch? She is very endurant. There's an instant restart. Please, please don't have. Is that too much to ask?
Whoa, did you just hear that? It sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. You don't get loud when we get it on.
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe.
No!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harshing my high, babe.
Be a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
So young. So pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
Handle the dark. No biggie diggy. I'm not afraid of anything, man.
If they're in a structure, I can see it glow red. If they're there, I can see them glow red.
Okay, Mitch. Now don't fry yourself. Oh, fucking Christ. Oh, my kid.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
I get a lot of fucking points for doing those special kills over and over again, though. Hopefully those will help me out. I know that's how you unlock the kills so far, but I don't know if it has any other applications.
Hello? Anyone here?
AJ?
Don't fuck up. Don't
Mitch?
Fuck up. Don't fuck up.
I'm gonna check the house. See what's up.
This place is so spooky. I don't even know why I came out here.
There we go.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them
anyone in here? Who's there?
Oh my god, they didn't even fly into you. All special kills.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. This is your home, Jason. Protect it.
I don't have part 6, Jason, so... Where's my level? I haven't leveled up at all. How do you level up? Virtual cabin. Fangoria. Okay. That's cool. They're like Boy Scout badges. AJ and Kenny's heads together just before they
escape. Dead, everyone is missing, and the phone line was cut, and now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird, but it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
Pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
Thank you.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
Didn't know that. How did I not get the XP score if I murdered both of them?
Make mommy proud, Jason. Don't let them escape.
Ah, I didn't get more in. I even got one of those. Yeah, fuck it. Use it three to rip one's arms off. Kill both within 2 minutes of that draw. Suck her out.
The car is dead, everyone is missing, and the phone line was cut, and now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird, but it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them.
It's not the gas. Someone turned it off. Why? Holy shit. It started!
So worried about you.
You were right. Something weird is going on.
No! No!
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. Kill for mother.
Damn it.
Make them remember me, Jason. Make them remember.
Is missing and the phone line was cut and now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird, but it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. Down and make them pay.
Nope.
Make mommy proud, Jason. Don't let them.
Is missing and the phone line was cut and now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird, but it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us.
Just not right. I feel it.
Oh, wow. I poured gas down. Tired ass fucking.
That's my Jason. That's my special boy. They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them. Make mommy proud, Jason. Don't let them escape.
Is missing and the phone line was cut and now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird, but it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them. Deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. This is your home, Jason. Protect it.
You give up?
Are you nuts? You gonna surrender yet?
Ha! Never!
I know how to end this. Hey, Kenny, how about you show me what else you can do with those hands?
You win.
Come on, Kenny, upstairs. Now.
Well, nah. Just something I picked up at band camp. Tiffany, I like you. A lot. Maybe we could...
I don't think so. I'm gonna go for a walk. We'll talk when I get back.
Talk. Yeah. Sure. Sounds great.
Is it the dude calling him on the mask? In part three. Guess that's the point.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
He's coming! Help!
You were great. I'm gonna go freshen up.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them. They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Anyone, help!
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay. Kill for mother.
Triple shit the bed.
They weren't paying any attention to you, Jason. Make them remember.
You give up?
Are you nuts? You gonna surrender yet?
Ha! Never!
I know how to end this. Hey, Kenny, how about you show me what else you can do with those hands?
You win.
Come on, Kenny, upstairs.
Now.
Well, that leaves you and me, I guess.
You're truly good at that.
Nah. Just something I picked up at band camp. Tiffany, I like you. A lot.
Oh my god.
Maybe we could.
I don't think so. I'm gonna go for a walk.
Like whoever didn't
we'll
make
talk
these skippable.
When I get back.
Talk.
Hunt, dude.
Yeah. Sure. Sounds great. Bimbo.
Young. So pretty. Kill them all, Jason. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. Hunt them down and make them pay. Up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
No!
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Ray.
Jason, Mother is talking to you. Find them.
Thank you.
Who wants beer?
Okay. I'm gonna go for a dip in the lake.
I'm gonna go for a walk myself. Hope to see some wildlife.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them. Make them suffer like we did. That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Trying?
Come on, Bubsy, come on!
Come on.
Oh, you cheat, Adam Boo!
Hey, Adam, how about Greco-Roman wrestling upstairs?
Later, Bugsy.
Surfing accident, smashed right up on the rocks.
Are you complaining? Can't handle me twice in a day?
No, I love it. You know I'm always game.
Oh, you are the wild man. You never say no. Hey, Grease Monkey.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I gotta watch these horribly rendered people fuck now.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay. Make Mommy proud, Jason. Don't let them escape.
Who wants beer?
Okay. I'm gonna go for a dip in the lake.
I'm gonna go for a walk myself. Hope to see some wildlife.
So young. So pretty. Kill them all, Jason. Mother.
Just realized I don't really know how to do all the different substitutions for this one. It's most of that. Just keep blowing people's crosses out. It's like his only power.
Trying?
Come on, Bugsy, come on! Oh, you cheat, Adam Boo!
Hey, Adam, how about you save that energy for me?
Later, Bugsy.
If you scare that dude, he'll get up out of his wheelchair.
Yeah, it was a surfing accident. It smashed right up on the rocks.
Yes. Yes, I am. I'm not amazing at them.
Are you complaining? Can't handle me twice in a day?
No, I love it. You know I'm always game.
How about we have a little game competition?
Sure. Sounds good. So, what is the winner for?
Just see who wins.
Really? That didn't kill you? Or a knife?
Help!
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Wow. I do not remember Jason being this one.
Deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
At this point, I have to hope that I get the XP, but this would.
For mother.
On to the next.
They weren't paying any attention to you, Jason. Make them remember.
People that tested this game weren't paying any fucking attention either.
And so, they found the whole camp murdered. Their throats were slit, and their skulls were crushed.
Oh, come on. Nice story, Eric.
Fine, don't believe me, but it happened right around here.
Camp Crystal Lake.
Yeah,
that story scared the shit out of me growing up.
Didn't some mom go nuts and kill some camp counselors?
Exactly. But they say her son, Jason, came back to get his revenge. He still lurks the woods to this day.
Shut the fuck up, Eric! Chad, I need to talk. Come on.
So young. So pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
I'm on it.
Sorry, Mom. I'm trying.
No way no one would notice us walking through the leaves. much you think Jason weighs? Like 200 fucking pounds? No. Yeah, minimum.
Don't worry, I'll be there. I'm gonna hang out with the boys first.
Is that a wood pile? Is that a fire? Is that a chaff?
I'm going on a walk.
No, that's a lantern.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
You're Jason Voorhees. And I fucked it all up already. This is dickhead. Did you hit me with a rock? Talk your cross out. You have my special. There we go.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we.
I assume everyone's still not chilling by the fire, so. That dude seems pretty crazy.
Help! Oh god!
Nobody can help. It's me. Come on. Just stop running and. Just run over your friend's corpse. To be different. Oh.
Oh god!
There we go. How'd you like that, dude?
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Got in the water. What happens when you get in the water?
That's my Jason. That's my special boy.
They're fucked. Yeah, the car keys. So they have to find them in the middle of the water. Which, luckily, they float. Maybe find one of these other... they're all running away and shit. Oh yeah. Well, they obviously haven't all run off, so where's the other one? Nice animation. There's a version of Jason that can throw things real hard, but I don't fucking have it. It's fucking hiding. Well, I mean, I guess I would hide too, wouldn't I? Somewhere probably, but so much trouble finding the last dude. Right back.
Jason, they deserve to die. Make them suffer like weak.
Still failed, like a motherfucker. But, whatever. I didn't get any of the skulls.
They weren't paying any attention to you, Jason. Make them remember.
Choice.
And so, they found the whole camp murdered. Their throats were slit, and their skulls were crushed.
Come on. Nice story, Eric.
Fine, don't believe me. But it happened right around here.
Camp Crystal Lake. Yeah. That story scared the shit out of me growing up.
Didn't some mom go nuts and kill some camp counselors?
Who the fuck hangs out
exactly.
with that guy?
But they say her son, Jason, came back to get his revenge.
Sweater.
He still lurks the woods to this day.
Shut the fuck up, Eric. Chad, I need to talk. Come on.
It doesn't exist anymore. It all fades out.
So young, so pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
I'm going on a walk.
Come in here, Adam. I need you to keep me safe from Jason.
Don't worry, I'll be there. I'm gonna hang out with the boys first.
No. Get in the tent. I don't have the patience for the boys. Or patience for the boys, Adam. You need to come to the tent.
Hey, Adam. What was that? Are you out there?
What's up? I'm going to bed.
That didn't take long. Hanging out with the boys meant playing with your dick by the river. I guess you accomplished it. As soon as you slip it in, I'm gonna come and get you.
Oh, yeah. How's it hanging, dude? Hey. Short and drivel? I'm just kidding. You don't smell poor, dude. I'm just kidding.
If there's anything just be chilling. That Jason hates, it's premarital teenage sex.
Magic, my friend, will not make their chances.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
They have an axe. They're actually killing me pretty hard here. Well, I guess I'm not gonna get you over the fucking fire now, am I?
Help!
Ah! Oh God. Turn, you slut! And there they all go. Ah, come on. Fuck. He is not part of Button B.
Yes, kill for mother.
This one's not, but the young green gets by the time he gets to New York. Just fucking outright sucked. God damn it.
Jason,
at least
mother is talking to you.
Now, but still.
Find them.
Finally found out how to do my other kills.
And so, they found the whole camp murdered. Their throats were slit, and their skulls were crushed.
Come on. Nice story, Eric.
Fine, don't believe me, but it happened right around here.
Camp Crystal Lake.
No way, no way.
Yeah.
No,
that story scared the shit out of me growing up.
Didn't some mom go nuts and kill some camp counselors?
Exactly. But they say her son, Jason, came back to get his revenge. He still lurks the woods to this day.
Shut the fuck up, Eric! Chad, I need to talk. Come on.
I knew where the wood pile was. I have to look around here.
They're here, Jason. Find them.
I'm going on a walk.
That fucking guy.
Adam. Hanging out with that yuppie Chad and come in here.
Oh, come on. I don't ever get to hang out with the boys. I'll be in a minute.
By the wood pile.
I'm going on a walk.
don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. Deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Damn. Fucking track star, huh?
Jason, my boy.
Move.
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. Though. Teenagers. They drove away on me, Hillary. Just drove away. Trying to bond with them, and they just had to fucking leave to smoke their doobies and play their rocks that roll.
What prejudice is all those holes in your face? You're hollowed out. I saw a kid in the... Oh no! Couldn't have been the...
I ain't even looking for that last one. I already lost.
Crusty-ass weapons you're carrying around with your elephant stomp. No, no.
Hey, I'm only carrying one thing. Well, if you don't count the bear traps.
My apologies.
And so, I'm about they to found the whole camp murdered. Their throats were slit, and their skulls were crushed.
It'd be really cool if I could walk around while they talk.
Nice story, Eric.
Fine, don't believe me, but it happened right around here.
Yeah, Crystal
just, like,
Lake.
Walk around the area and put traps down and shit.
That story scared the shit out of me growing up.
Didn't some mom go nuts and kill some camp counselors?
Exactly. But they say her son, Jason, came back to get his revenge. He still lurks the woods to
look
this
at how
day.
Shittily
Shut
they
the fuck up, Eric! Chad, I need to talk. Come on.
There's fucking six of them. That's why I keep doing this. Alright, first order of business.
They're here, Jason. Find them.
I can't lay them on the bridge. It has to be in the dark. Oh, you just worked out the bear trap. That just worked out for you. Thank you. There you go.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
I don't think it's gonna work this time, dude.
No!
hunt them down and make them pay.
Now I wonder if when I killed those people it alerted all people.
Jason, they deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. Make them suffer like me. That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Weird.
Hey, Adam.
Four.
What was that? Are you out there?
I'm trying to deserve it. If I got the points, we can get to the next level.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Yes, they saw me. I got you. Please? Damn. Fuck.
They weren't paying any attention to you, Jason. Make them remember.
I gotta at least get the tent pulled and... But I got the lumberjack one. Whatever.
And so, they found the whole camp murdered. Their throats were slit, and their skulls were crushed.
Oh, come on. Nice story, Eric.
And around here.
Camp Crystal Lake. Yeah. That story scared the shit out of me growing up.
Didn't some mom go nuts and kill some camp counselors?
Exactly. But they say her son, Jason, came back to get his revenge. He still lurks the woods to this day.
Shut the fuck up, Eric! Chad, I need to talk. Come on.
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us. They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Help! Oh, God!
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
I am about to listen to this intro one more time. Ed Beans, you hungry again?
And probably. So, they found the whole camp murdered. Their throats were slit, and their skulls were crushed.
Come on. Nice story, Eric.
Fine, don't believe me, but it happened right around here.
Camp Crystal Lake. Yeah, that story scared the shit out of me growing up.
Didn't some mom go nuts and kill some camp counselors?
Exactly. But they say her son, Jason, came back to get his revenge. He still lurks the woods to this day.
Shut the fuck up, Eric! Chad, I need to talk. Come on.
They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them.
Just appear in their fire. Scare the ever-living shit out of them. This one seems like it's gonna be more of a waiting game.
I'll be there. I'm gonna hang out with the boys first. I'm going on a walk.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
You guys getting in the car? Seems like a bad idea without the keys, doesn't it? Please come here. What's wrong? It's an old lady. It's gonna suck a lot.
Away from it. son, Jason, came back to get his revenge. He still lurks the woods to this day.
Shut the fuck up, Eric! Chad, I need to talk. Come on.
So young. So pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
Love walks, though.
No!
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Good enough time for this.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
I got the XP as long as I can kill everybody. That'll be good. Thank you.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die.
Yep.
Make them suffer like we did. They weren't paying any attention to you, Jason. Make them remember. They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them.
It's gonna be a short game for me, then.
Why?
Because I ain't wearing any underwear.
I'm gonna go get a beer.
Really nice, Kenny.
Oh, it's like hot dogs. I'll take one of those beers. Worst at cards. You lose. Looks like you need a strip, Deb.
Deborah!
It's been fun, guys, but I, left the windows open in my cabin. I don't want the rain getting all my books wet.
Come on, Deborah. Let's finish the game. A little wet won't hurt anything.
I have a hard enough time remembering real
people. I'll see you guys in the morning.
I'm gonna remember all these poorly rendered teenagers.
Good night, Deb.
See you, Deb. Sweet dreams.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
shit I got to get the kid. Ooh. I cut her arm so the wrong way from the elbows down.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Jason's here. Jump out the window.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. Mother. Thank you. Make mommy proud, Jason. Don't let them escape.
They're gonna make me play online to get the other Jasons, aren't they? Really? Counselors are the same way. You can't even be all of them. Pretty sure he's the one who gave Jason the mask. He was wearing the mask and freaking people out. I think he was carrying a harpoon gun around. I guess this is how I get to know their names. There sure are a bunch of them. That's cool. She's not in the actual story mode of this, but she's from one of the movies. Wonder if they have another one. Like, did the person that made Bugsy never meet a black person before? Or a fat person? Did these people never meet people? Bugsy looks like a drag queen. Like, it looks like he's wearing, like, drag makeup. And he is just sad. Just sad. 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 This guy might be the best one. I might have seen a person that sort of looked like that before. Oh, look, I have these ones unlocked. Retarded?
They look
you have to buy these. You have to buy him with no shirt on. With blue money. And him with a jumpsuit. Is that a jumpsuit? He looks like he's from Paris. Well, that makes me wonder what they're gonna do with her. Maybe she gets a tasteful one piece. Fuck this shit. Fuck you, Jason Voorhees. This broadcast is fucking